It was very depressing. And family and friends would visit us, but they would always say after the show, like, that was great, really great, but you could see they were like, why are you doing this? This will be a phase. And it's really exciting now not to have to travel that way. Today we arrived and we had so many friends and family that came for the show. My mom is here. She flew all the way from Vancouver. Some of our dear friends from high school. Our entourage is like, you haven't even seen our entourage, but it is like as big as your audience is right now. Like, we're walking around. But we're all like just so excited to be here. And there's just this like really great bond that we have because we didn't suffer or put our family and friends through much more torment and got off the Greyhound and we got onto real stages and we got in front of real human beings. And so again, thank you so much for being here.